previously.
Ah, my life points.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Internet, and welcome back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links. I know that I've been playing a lot of this, but I'm kind of addicted to it. So yeah, here we are. Get comfortable. All right, missions. Mission. Got a gate key. I don't know what that means. Stage 3. Okay. I don't know what that means, but all right. I have a gate open now, I guess. Legendary duelist unlocked. Linking with Joey Willer. Joey Willer! Yay! Hey, Joey.
Whoa!
Ouch! If you transport me before I'm ready, I'll pummel your processors. So this is Duel World. Kinda looks like the town of Domino. I can't remember how he talks, it's been too long. And that means I'll feel right at home when I try to become the Duel World King. What is going on with my camera? Is that better? Maybe. There we go. So all you other duelists better watch out, because Joey Willer is coming through. But I can't believe Kaiba didn't send me a personal invite. I'll show him. Joey Willer now appears at the gate. I don't know what that means. Joey Willer has appeared at the gate. Visit the gate and challenge the legendary duelist. The gate is a device that allows you access to directly challenge a legendary duelist. So need gate keys to use the gate. Increase the stage to access a variety of legendary duelists. How to use the gate. Select the legendary duelist you want to challenge, then use the gate keys to initiate the duel. As your stage increases, you'll learn the option to change the level of the legendary duelist. Defeat high-level legendary duelists to obtain better duel rewards. Gifts? Whoop! I don't know why I did that. Will now occasionally appear in Duel World. Win one duel against Joey Willer in Duel World, complete all stage missions. Okay. I got a gate key for clicking on that button. Hey, it's us. Wait. What? I'm fighting myself? What? Yami Yugi versus Yami Yugi. I'm gonna die. And he goes first.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
You're gonna say the same thing?
It's time to duel!
Duel.
It's my turn. From my hand, I activate a spell.
Oh shit.
All right. I summon a monster in attack position.
See? Oh, what kid?
My turn is done. It's my turn. I draw a card.
Click one spell on the spell to destroy it. If the select spell card is set, pick it up and see if the spell card destroyed, check card return. Okay. So, how much was Faith Bird again? Faith Bird 15 and 11. 15 and 14.
Now is the time. I summon a monster in attack position.
Do it. And I'm gonna set this spell.
I set this card face down.
All right.
Let's battle.
Attack.
Let's do this. I attack with a monster.
Woo! All right, and my turn.
My turn is done. Here I go.
This
my
is
turn.
Weird.
I draw a card. All right. I summon a monster in attack position.
What is it? Oh.
My turn is done. It's my turn.
What do you do?
I draw a card.
Got another Faith Bird. Okay. I play face first.
I summon a monster in attack position. Time to battle. Let's do this. I attack with a monster.
All right, attack his life points directly.
I attack your life points directly. My cards will not fail me.
Mm-hmm.
Sure they won't.
I end my turn. I refuse to lose.
I refuse to lose.
I still believe in my cards. I draw. Here I go.
I meant defeat Yami Yugi with Yami Yugi.
I summon a monster in attack position. That's the end of my turn. Now is
you're gonna
it
die.
To let up?
You're gonna die.
My turn.
You're gonna die.
I draw. All right. I summon a monster in attack position.
All right. Let's kill him.
Let's battle. Here we go. I attack with a monster.
I just have really strong cards.
My cards will not fail me.
They're about to.
Here we go. My monster attacks your life points directly.
You're dead.
Congratulations. You win. I win.
Congratulations. You win. I win. I should have saved that replay. That was a ridiculous duel. Yay. I got a deck slot. I don't know what I'd use it for, but I got a deck slot.
What is this? Oh, I got a new card.
Oh, I know what that card is. I recognize it. I don't get to talk to him? That's just rude. Look out, because I'm going to be the dual world king. Okay. Why do some cards shine? Some cards have special foil finishes, resulting in their brilliant appearance. Never mind. You're going first.
It's time to duel.
Hey, how about we duel?
Duel. It's my turn.
13, 1100.
Okay. I set a monster. From my hand, I activate a continuous spell.
Banner of Courage.
My turn is done.
It's my turn. I draw. Go! I summon a monster in attack position. Ready or not, it's time to battle. I'm counting on you. I attack you with my monster.
Okay. That was a bad idea, little kid.
This ain't over till it's over. That's the end of my turn.
Okay, so it's over?
My turn. I draw a card.
Ooh.
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. I set this card face down.
Alright. Battle phase.
Let's battle! Here we go. My monster attacks!
And attack again.
My monster attacks your life points directly.
Whoa! I'm not going down!
Yeah, you are.
I end my turn.
Think I'm gonna back down? No way! My turn! I draw. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position.
I like this music.
Oh boy.
I'm done with my turn.
Okay, here I go. My turn. I draw. I'm counting on you.
Add insult to injury.
I summon a monster in attack position.
Can I? How do I use this? Do I have to use it on their turn? I guess I have to use it on their turn. Oh well.
I lost.
It's not whether you win or lose, it's how you play the game. And for that, this was a great duel.
Oh wow, you actually made sense. Yay! I'm almost leveled up again. Yay. Aww. I guess I gotta work on how I use the defense position. I don't know what that is. It's a duel you'll want, it's a duel you'll get. You have a renowned critter's deck as well. Oh, my back hurts. Oh. Oh. So much popping. Sorry, I had to see that. Let's go.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
Let's see what you got. Duel. It's my turn. Let's
you seem
go.
So confident.
I summon a monster in attack position. My turn's done.
My turn. I draw a card.
What, kid?
I set this card face down.
And summon you.
I summon a monster in attack position.
All right.
Time to battle. Here we go. I attack with a monster.
Boom. It's creepy how they laugh. Oh, it's so my turn.
My turn is done.
My turn. I hope you're ready. Draw.
That one.
I need your help.
Right.
I summon a monster in attack position.
Harpy girl! Oh, it's my favorite card! It is literally my favorite card in the game. Harpy girl is wind, right? Yeah.
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle! Here we go. I attack with a monster.
Yep.
Here.
Yep.
Let's do this.
I have 100 life points
attack
left.
Your life points directly.
Ah! What am I supposed to do now?
Nothing.
I end my turn.
I might be in a jam. My turn. I draw. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position.
Okay, here I go. My turn. I draw.
Ooh, insult to injury. I'm doing it. Yes.
My ever faithful companion, Dark Magician.
Special summon. He's so shiny.
Let's battle.
It's hit him hard.
Go, Dark Magician. Dark Magic Attack.
Boom.
That's what I'm talking about.
You are very clever. Nicely done.
Thank you.
I win!
I leveled up. Hell yeah. Well, you beat me fair and square. You sure got some awesome cards. What is this? No, thank you. People here I can duel. What is this? This one. I got 100,000 coins. Don't know what that means, but I have them. That guy is level 20. Do you think I could beat him? Ooh. We got an icon. Cool. All right. You know what? Fuck it. If I lose, I lose. Strings versus Yami Yugi.
It's time to duel.
Duel.
I guess he doesn't talk.
It's my turn. I set this card face down.
See, this has 11. This has 1400.
I set this card face down. My turn is done. Here I go. My turn.
Oh shit.
I draw a card.
He set a monster face down too. Okay.
I set a monster.
It's my turn.
My turn is done.
Oh, this is terrifying.
Here I go. My turn.
It's just a whole lot of mystery.
Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position.
All right.
My monster's effect activates.
This one. All right. Change battle phase. You hit this.
I attack with a monster.
What? What do you do? This card is destroyed by battle and sent to the graveyard. Draw a card. Okay.
Let's do this. I attack your life points directly. Here we go. I attack your life points directly.
All right. Enter.
I end my turn.
Doesn't say much, does he?
Here I go. My turn. I draw.
Woo. What's your 2000? Hmm. gonna tribute this guy.
The great dark magician has a disciple who can more than hold her own. Say hello to Dark Magician Girl!
It's cool that they added that in, it really is. Yes,
let's battle. Playtime is over. I attack with a monster.
What do you do? This card is treated as a normal monster while face up on the field or in the graveyard. If this card is face up on the field, you can normal summon it to have it be treated as an effect monster with this effect. Your opponent takes all battle damage that you would have taken from a battle involving this card. Oh.
Go, Dark Magician Girl! Dark Burning Attack!
Dead. That's how you do it.
That was an excellent duel.
Yes, it was.
I'm looking forward to a rematch.
And he was level 20. I should get a lot of experience from that. What do I get? Slife for the Sky Dragon. That monster gets attack for each card in his... For each card in his hand, it can attack on my turn. Oh, it's more than a monster. It's an indomitable Egyptian god. Listen, Slifer's greatest strength is also his greatest weakness. Merrick, watch this. My infinite combo will overcome your mighty Egyptian god. Now you also possess an Egyptian god card. Good. It would be a shame if I had no worthy adversaries. Because defeating the strong proves how superior I am. Slifer the Sky Dragon! I know the Wing Guardian of Ra, Slifer the Sky Dragon, and I can't remember what the other one is. Deck editor. How do I deck edit? That's not it. There we go. Alright, so what does Slife for the Sky Dragon do? Wait, can I not put it in my deck? Not actually go in my deck. That's just some BS. I guess it would be way too damn powerful, huh? Alright. Fine. Save my deck. Let's go fight Joey Wheeler and then call it good. Well, actually, there's these guys. I think I'm gonna save Joey. For next turn. I'm not aiming for the title of Duel World Queen. Let's just enjoy a duel together. I like you. You can choose to surrender. I don't want to surrender. Why would I do that? Okay. That's fine.
It's time to duel!
Hey, you there. You, me, duel. How about it?
What do you think we're doing?
My turn. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position.
Okay.
My turn is over. Good luck on yours.
Is that Dr. Dre?
I draw a card.
Okay. Let's say Dr. Dre. Okay. The dirt deck. I don't know what that says.
Now's the time. I summon a monster in attack position.
horned imp.
I set a card. I set this card face down.
And I set two cards face down.
Let's battle! Here we go. My monster attacks!
Even if I lose the battle, I'm going to win the war.
Sure.
My turn is done.
It's my turn. Draw! This card will do. I summon a monster in attack position. My turn is over. Good luck on yours.
Here I go.
Why, thank you.
My turn.
Draw.
I draw a card.
Okay. All right.
From my hand, I activate a spell.
I'm still okay.
I set this monster face down.
And then we're gonna attack.
Let's battle! Playtime is over. My monster attacks!
No, I don't want to activate effect. I don't want to activate effect.
Still okay.
What does this do anyways? During this turn when your monster attack... Yeah, I don't care.
My turn is done.
It's my turn. Draw! Let's win this duel together. I summon a monster in attack position.
You're gonna die.
Battle!
It's creepy.
Come on. You can do it. I attack with
I
my
wouldn't
monster.
Do that.
Oh! I won't lose that easily.
Excuse me.
Now isn't the time to let up. My turn. I draw.
Another horn dip.
Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position.
Let's change insult to injury.
Monster's effect activates.
Insult to injury. No, I don't want to activate that. Alright, you attack.
Let's battle! Let's do this! I attack your life points directly!
No!
Ah! Ouch! You sure are tough!
Thank you.
It's over! My monster attacks your life points directly!
You beat me fair and square. Well done. I'm going to have to practice a lot more if I want to beat you.
I win.
Gigi, you're ridiculous. That's rare. Yay. All right, cool. It's a shame that I lost. In the future, I should try and set... sometimes try and set monsters. This move is actually more significant than it seems. Alright, well, I'm actually going to end this episode here, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. The internet's signing out. Bye!